you all right?
She's exhausted. We all are.
I can keep going.
We should have left right away, instead of waiting around. We could have found more food and been someplace warm days ago.
We did the right thing. She was in no condition to move.
She's worse now.
We could still turn back.
It's not an option. Everybody hang in there. We gotta keep moving if we're gonna make it to that town before nightfall.
You don't even listen to anyone else. You just go on barking orders. You gotta lighten up, okay? You're pushing them too hard.
I'm just doing what has to be done, like always. Keeping people alive.
Kenny's right. We have to keep going.
Yeah, I guess.
But we were still right to wait as long as we did. Remember, you agreed with me on that.
Oh, here. There's a place to sit.
Rebecca, let me take the baby.
He's okay. I've got him.
No, you rest for a minute. I'll wash him.
Back off, Kenny. She said she doesn't want you to take the baby. Don't be weird about it, okay?
I ain't being weird about it.
Yeah, you kinda have been. And not just right now.
Kenny knows what he's doing. He's been a dad before.
That's not the part I was concerned about.
Hello?
What is this?
Не слышно!
Arvo?
Arvo?
Jane and I met him on the observation deck, before everyone else came.
You know this son of a bitch? Well, what's he want?
He doesn't look like much.
That ain't the point.
I don't trust him. Also, he might be mad at us.
Everybody keep your eyes open.
Clementine.
What's going on here, friend? You got people with you? Where are they?
You're not out here on your own, are you?
These are my friends. We stay hidden for safety. But you, we know. You're Clementine.
Это они?
Да. Это они.
Скажи им, чтобы они поставили их оружие на пол, и что мы забираем все, что они имеют.
Что ты хочешь, чтобы я взял?
Откуда я знаю? Чтобы у их не было. Может быть, у их есть патроны.
What's so funny? Why did they laugh?
I told them you are the ones who robbed me. They think it's funny that you're just a little girl.
Robbed?
And they want you and your friends to put down the guns, so we can take your things.
Whoa, hang on now.
What the hell?
Why get excited?
Clementine, you robbed this guy?
Maybe we can work something out.
Arvo, что она говорит?
Подожди. What do you mean?
Look, whatever got taken from you, we'll give you twice that much from what we have.
Возьми все.
I'm sorry, Clementine, but we are not here to make deals. Бурико is saying that we will take everything. This can be easy for you.
Arvo, скажи, чтобы они опустили оружие.
All of you, just put your guns down. This will be fine.
Find my ass!
Слушай, Арфа, почему они не слушаются?
Please, tell them not to shoot!
Опусти оружие сейчас!
Арфа, что происходит здесь?
The fuck is she saying?
Играйся со мной!
Why get excited?
I will not let them touch that bagel!
Опусти!
You have a baby with you?
У них грудничковый ребенок!
Просто
возьми оружие
сейчас!
И слишком много!
Бурико, отойди!
Drop that now or I'm gonna fucking shoot it! I'll do
you!
It!
You!
Drop
don't
it!
Even drop try it, motherfucker!
Don't fucking
I guarantee
move.
I'm a better shot than
move.
You are! I'll drop you both before you complain!
Everybody be cool! This doesn't have to go down like this!
Don't kill
us! Don't shoot!
Look, you don't look like
stupid people. Yeah, just let them think about
it. I don't want
to have to. We can work so well if nobody does anything stupid.
Don't make me do it. Look at me. Do you hear me? I will kill you if I have to.
Hey!
You!
Don't
play me!
Safe to come out.
Here, I got him.
Jesus Christ. That was intense.
I thought that was it.
Yeah, it was for these assholes.
Thanks for coming back. I didn't know this man. I've never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way, that didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker, but it's different. I didn't think it would be.
You saved us.
Yeah, that's why I did it, but it felt wrong.
Come on.
Okay.
How did this happen?
She turned. Just like that.
Don't you go blaming yourself, Kenny. You did what you had to protect the boy.
She just lost too much blood. Ain't nobody's fault. You know, we could have done better by her.
She was just too far gone.
She's with Alvin now.
Yeah. Yeah, she is. Don't worry, Becca. We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
You piece of shit!
Hey!
Stop!
Guys!
Get off me!
Come on!
It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is! Get out of the way!
Whoa! What are you doing?
I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do to us!
Move out of the way, Mike!
You... Clem, you don't mean that.
There is house, food. Please. Please, I can take you.
Bullshit!
No! It's true. We have place. Not far. Food!
See? He wants to help.
Oh, don't be stupid. He's just trying to save his skin. Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I not want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Kenny, back off.
If he's telling the truth, it could save all of us.
And if it's a trap, we'll all be dead.
He's lying. We can't trust him.
It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this! You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place!
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
Look, don't start, all right?
I was there with her. It's my fault, too.
Think about the baby, Kenny. If there are supplies, we need them. We ain't gonna last much longer without more food. We gotta take a chance. Unless someone's got a better plan.
We got something to tie this shitbird up?
Yeah, I got something.
Follow me, I thank you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
Look, I know you're probably pissed about me leaving. When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good, but I didn't. Despite what my instincts are telling me, despite everything I've seen, everything I've been through.
I'm not pissed. I'm glad you're back. I didn't want you to go in the first place.
Thanks. That's good. Because you're probably 90% of the reason I came back. And it'd probably get pretty annoying if you hated me the whole time.
Wouldn't want it to be annoying.
No. That would suck. I'm gonna try to make this work. All I can do is promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
Forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all sore.
I'm worried about Kenny. He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him. Everything he's been through. He's lost. It's changing him.
He'll be okay. I've known him a while.
Well, it's all starting to pile up. It's weighing on him. Everyone has a breaking point. You're the only one that he trusts. That he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's counting on you. If we're really going to make this work, we're all counting on you.
I'll do my best.
I know.
Come on, slowpokes!